Make an ice cream box tube for you and your pet. You'll need a small and large cardboard box, coloured cardstock, double-sided tape, ruler, hot glue gun, scissors, cutting knife, pencil, and white spray paint. The first thing to do is cut and glue your large cardboard box into the shape of an ice cream van. Next, cut a square hole in the side to become a serving window complete with awning and counter. Glue two small strips of card under the awning to hold it up. Then, cut a hole in the back panel for a window. And cover all over in white spray paint. Once this is dry, cut the coloured cardstock into shapes to decorate your van in any way you want. Your pet is gonna love this! Now it's time for your costume. First, use scrap cardboard to create three ice creams. Then, spray the small box and a square piece of scrap cardboard white. If you wish, use hot glue to attach a strip of ribbon to the box to make a strap, then decorate with coloured card. Cut slits for your ice creams and slot them in. Use the remaining square of cardboard to create a bow tie and decorate. You can pin this on to complete your costume. You're all done. Time to take some glamour shots of your ice cream team. Name a more iconic duo. I'll wait.